we had a very dry summer and springtime also. Portugal is it's a huge dryer, and the major rivers, they also reflect that. And because this river, it's not born in Portugal, it's born in Spain, the Spanish also keep a lot of water. There are international treaties saying that 50% of the water should come here. But when we see this, we know that it's not.